So for their first appearance of tonight, they're going to be performing Nitro and Red Alert.